Come on. You can see that this is a brand new workshop. Eh? Very soon, eh? Customers will begin to come with their cars for repairs. Eh? I expect you to behave yourself very well because I know you. Eh? I will not take any nonsense from you.
Papa, and I will make sure I will not take any nonsense from anybody.
Including me?
No, I mean anybody. Your name is Papa Mistibuna. I mean anybody.
In whose workshop?
This workshop.
Which means I'm included?
No, I mean anybody. You're not anybody.
Just bring broom. You sweep from here to this side. Then shift to this side. Sweep every even legs of all those legs, witches' legs, including your legs. You were here yesterday. Sweep everything off.
Papa, I will start from here. Stop here. You finish it.
You will sweep from there. Stop. Then I finish it. Why?
Anna, because it's too big. You finish it. And by the way, Papa, how come you wrote only your name here? You're supposed to write your name and my name. Or Ibu and sons.
Which sons? How many of you? How many sons do I have? Eh? Why sons?
To show that you and I is the owner of this workshop. Oh, Papa, if you don't like it like that, I will start my own shop here.
You are mad. Go somewhere and look for another land and buy. Don't come and torment me for my workshop, bro. Don't. Because I will just eliminate you. I will kill you. Okay. Go and bring broom.
Papa, it's good like that, too.
Come on. Go and give me a screwdriver and 17 flat. Sharp. Idiot! Give me a screwdriver and 17 flat.
17 flat?
Yes.
Okay. What is wrong with the car?
Can you imagine? Come on, give me what I will ask you to bring for me. Engineer. Come. What is this?
17 flat.
And what is this?
Together.
God, why now? Why do you give me this kind thing? Yeah? Come and give me the whole two box. Go bring it, idiot! Go bring the two box! Sit.
Oga, I can't carry this thing. I'm not a spammer. Let me bring it one after the other.
Give me the idiot. Come on, stand here. Go and start it.
Asha, it's okay now.
Yes.
Let me start it.
Chief, come on there. Go that side. Thank you. Hey.
So, how much have I paid you now?
You give us 500.
I've got 5 too much. I'll give you 200 now.
At least,
look, you become customers now.
I add on something.
Yeah. Yes.
change. We don't have change here. You go and come back. You are a customer now.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah.